Here they come. And they're all flying together, coming for the lead, joined by Skipper Z. And on the outside, it's People's Blue Chip. Into the turn and flying together, takes command by three lengths, Skipper Z. In second, People's Blue Chip parked in third, followed by Commentator in fourth, Hallview General. In fifth, that's Hanover Lopel, followed by KG Fella and Sunny Horizon. They're moving for the quarter. It's flying together with the lead. That's People's Blue Chip. In second by two lengths, Skipper Z, the quarter. 28 and 2 the quarter, and flying together maintains a 2-length lead. People's Blue Chip in second, Skipper Z in third, Commentator, followed by Hallview General. Then comes Hanover Lobel, KG Fella, and Sunny Horizon. Now they're heading for the half mile marker. Flying together opens up the lead by 2.5 lengths. People's Blue Chip in second, Commentator takes over third. It's Skipper Z in fourth. They're halfway home. 58 and 3 into the clubhouse turn they race, and flying together has that lead a length and a quarter. People's Blue Chip closing the gap in second, Commentator in third, and to the outside, Hallview General is on the move. Around the turn, flying together has that lead by 2 lengths. People's Blue Chip in second, Commentator, Hallview General, and Skipper Z. Now they drive up the backstretch, flying together maintains the lead with People's Blue Chip in second, Commentator now taking over second, People's Blue Chip in third, Hallview General, Skipper Z nowhere to go. But around the turn, flying together shows the way. Here they come, turning for home. Flying together cuts the corner. Commentator is out for the drive. People's Blue Chip nowhere to go. Down the stretch, flying together with the lead. Commentator on the outside. People's Blue Chip, a late move on the outside. Skipper Z, but it's flying together.